New today, word that the wildfire in Bastrop is now 98% contained, but we're also finding out that it is the most expensive wildfire in Texas history. Insured losses from the Bastrop fire will hit $250 million. That's more than any other wildfire in Texas. The numbers come from the Insurance Council of Texas. That council reports that approximately 1,500 claims have been filed by Bastrop residents and business owners.